Synergy is an European project funded under the Interreg Central Europe program. The Central Europe area is the foundation of the European manufacturing industry. There are countries where there is a long production tradition, like Germany or Austria or Italy, and the countries with improved potential after the access to Europe, such as Poland or Hungary or Slovakia. Manufacturing companies are still facing difficulties in establishing opportunities for cooperation and knowledge transfer. In fact, European technology transfer today shows a similar path with an emerging industry. There are many valuable product ideas, there is a highly fragmented landscape, there is lack of a critical mass in some topics, there are wide disparities. So a strong collaboration between regions is to reach a critical mass is very important and is highly needed. The main objective of the Synergy project is to enhance innovativeness in European regions and increase linkages to support cooperation beyond and across borders among SMEs, large enterprises and research and educational institutions. The development of common method, action plans, platforms with increased innovation capacities is highly needed. The final goal is to support advanced manufacturing capabilities in key enabling technologies that fall under the Industry 4.0 environment. Today we are experiencing one of the results of the Synergy project. About 100 companies and institutions are invited here by CRIT to debate on how innovation can drive competitiveness today.